broadcasting activities. This is DYFR-FM, an international non-profit radio station owned and operated by the Far East Broadcasting Company, Incorporated, as authorized by the National Telecommunications Commission with license under renewal. DYFR-FM operates daily from 5 a.m. to 1 p.m. and from 5 p.m. to 12 midnight on 98.7 megahertz with a power of 3,000 watts. Our studios and transmitter are located in Banawe Hills, 1.5 kilometers from the capital site. DYFR-FM is maintained and operated by the following personnel, duly licensed by the National Telecommunications Commission: Federico Garingo, Eduardo Bohol, and Napoleon Gualvez. Welcome to DYFR-FM Stereo, the station that proclaims Jesus Christ as the way, the truth, and the life. For the past 8 hours, you have been listening to DYFR-FM Stereo, owned and operated by the Far East Broadcasting Company, Philippines, Incorporated. DYFR-FM is non-commercial and non-profit station, supported entirely by interested friends and listeners. Our studio, offices, and transmitter are located in Banawe Hills, 1.5 kilometers from the capital site. We are authorized to operate by the National Telecommunications Commission, Ministry of Transportation and Communications, with license number BC0189-82. DYFR-FM is maintained and operated by the following personnel duly licensed by the National Telecommunications Commission: Federico Garingo, Eduardo Bohol, and Napoleon Guadas. DYFR-FM is now signing off to return broadcasting at 5 in the afternoon. Until then, have a meaningful day.